And now, your first morning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Had a batch of rain early this morning. That is pushing off the coast. Then a line of thunderstorms developed during the middle part of the afternoon. They sort of skirted the greater Portland area. See how they went through the mid-coast and also south of the city. And now skies are clearing out, and that trend will continue through the evening and overnight. We've got several nice days ahead. Clear skies tonight with drier air coming in means a cool night. Overnight lows will fall back into the 50s. And we'll climb back up into the 70s during the day tomorrow. Freiburg at 77, Augusta, Lewiston, Auburn, Portland, all into the mid-70s with a northwest breeze. That northwest breeze cooling things down 50 to 60 overnight. Here's a check of the next 7 days, mid-70s tomorrow. Beautiful day. Thursday looks good as well. We start to warm things up. Lower 80s Thursday, up near 90 here on Friday. Just a chance of a shower, maybe a thunderstorm. Right now, the weekend looks great.